All right, we should be the streaming. We will have, it was supposed to be Stu, but for some reason, Mr. Stu decided to go ahead and be invisible on Skype, so I thought he wasn't on, so I went ahead and invited someone else to join us because I didn't know if he was on or not. So yeah, invisibility on Skype is fucking stupid. Like, either you're online or you're offline. There shouldn't be any like, oh, you can't see if I'm on. Ooh, because, and then, you know, it bugs the shit out of people. Like, not only does it bug the shit out of you, because generally they're either going to assume that you're not online and you're just going to think that you're invisible and never message you, or they know that you're invisible, so they're just going to message the shit out of you because they don't know whether you're online or not. Like, I don't understand the point of being invisible. Like, there's an offline, just go offline on Skype. If you're online, online. I really understood the point of away either, because, you know, the nice majority of the people on my Skype are away, but I message them and they message me, like, right back. So are you away? Are you online? What is it? I don't know. And
I don't know either. Yeah.
Just so stupid. Like, sometimes Skype is so fucking retarded. I'm just sitting here freaking ranting about how stupid Skype is.
Oh, what about it?
Like, I asked Stu if he's going to be joining me, right? He was invisible. So then I was like, oh, well, screw it. You know, if he's not on, then I'll just go ahead and ask someone else. I asked you. Then you said yes. And then all of a sudden, Stu's like, all right, I'm here. Like, still invisible, saying that I'm here. Like, nigga.
Double T.
It's like, whatever, you can join me next week. So next weekend, Stu should be joining. But it's just like, wow. Like, I hate invisibility on freaking Skype so much. It's just so fucking stupid. So fucking stupid. So I'm done ranting. We're going to start the stream right with Daniel ranting about something. All right, so last time we made Yubel Train Exceed, this dirty deck, probably one of the meanest and dirtiest Yubel decks that we got. So I'm just going to be playing with this for a little while. I'm still trying to figure out the ratio with how many Mounded Abounds do I want to run, how many Ruffian cards do I want to run. Because generally, especially with all my revival cards, I could just revive my heavy freight train and Night Express Knight back from the graveyard.
Yeah, so I was just thinking
So Ruffian's just kind of like an intro card. Like, if they make me go first, and, you know, instead of just, you know, trying to overextend, I could just be like, all right, rolling surcharge, summon this, and then XC into Dora. It's because I'm not going to do any damage first turn anyway, so like I said, it's debatable.
I'm over here trying to build this wonderful deck and stuff. I built half of it, but I still have to build the other half.
All right, take your time. So I'm going to go ahead and start it off by dueling with this deck a couple of times. It's a dirty Seabell deck. Hopefully it'll be something. So are you okay?
What, me?
Yeah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Because I saw my video. You got hella wasted.
Oh. We don't talk about that.
Oh, my God. I could just feel the salt just coming off the video.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Like, you have no idea how mad I was when that was happening real time. Like, I'm over here thinking, this guy, okay, he's under 1,000. He can't top deck Soul Charge or Norden or any of that. His deck doesn't have a Cleave Fort Scout. Oh, but then he apparently it does have a Cleave Fort Scout. So yep. I was wrong. Oh my God. That's why it's broken, man. That's why it's broken.
Yep. Oh. Hi, Stonzy. All right, Stonzy. You calling me a hobbit, all right? You're calling me a hobbit. I've never seen any Lord of the Rings or Hobbit movie. I didn't know what that was. So I told Rennie, and he was like, who the hell does he think he's calling a hobbit? So I had to actually Google search what a fucking hobbit was. And apparently, they got some big-ass ears. So, Stonzy, who the fuck you calling a hobbit? With your Dumbo-looking-ass nigga. You were the last person to be calling someone a hobbit. Oh, my God. So I guess I could just start it off with the, I really don't need to overextend or do much of anything right now.
But overextending is like what Yu-Gi-Oh is all about.
True, true.
YOLO, man, YOLO.
We're gonna go ahead and get this card.
If there's a YOLO play, I'm suggesting it practically every single time.
And play that, banish this, and boom. And then we'll just go ahead and fuck you up. Do you have some kind of pendulum effect? Once we turn Crystal Beasts and Rivers cannot be destroyed by card effect.
Oh, see, you need to play against my Crystal Beast deck, because my Crystal Beast deck is It's on that low key tier zero status, so.
Which one's it's this effect? I won't forget this time. So let me get that extra 1,000. Or did you already take it? No, you didn't take it.
Yeah, they didn't.
Okay. I was gonna say, wait, did you already take it and I just didn't do my math right? I called you a chocolate hobbit, but who the fuck are you calling a hobbit? Like, nigga, you are the one with the ears.
But he's calling you Bilbo Baggins.
Like, nigga, you are Bilbo. Oh.
Whoa.
I'm Crystal Beast. Go ever go to the grave and just say, just go straight to the.
They can choose.
Okay.
They can choose Graver, Spell and Trap.
Okay. Yeah, you're right. The one time I forget and I fuck it up. That's funny. No, I'm good. Because like, you can't really touch me. It's one of the classic plays with this deck. Right. My bad. You got me. Like I said, even if shit hits the fan, you get rid of my filth spell, I still have plays for next turn. I'm going to drop that Dora on you.
Dora, the Explorer. Ooh, you know what you should do? You should make a Perform Pal train deck so you can have Dora and Boots in the same deck.
I'm actually surprised you're actually talking about Perform Pals after what happened to you.
See, it's like that thing with a bad relationship. You keep going back, even though they just abuse you over and over again. So it's like I keep coming back to Yu-Gi-Oh.
Keep talking shit, Stonzy. You know I actually still have that YouTube video that I made fun of you on that I put as unlisted. I can always just flip that to and allow everybody to see it. You ain't about that life, Stonzy. You ain't about that life. Forgot Crystal Beast were a deck along with the pendulum support. Yeah, because we never got it here in TCG. I don't know why.
Still waiting, Konami.
Because TCG Konami is just like, nah, fuck it. They don't need it.
Came out the same time as Infinity and Fire King Island, and they only brought Infinity here.
Yeah, you're pretty screwed. But I'm not going to allow you to die. Not yet. I want to kill you in the dirtiest way possible, so don't quit.
Aww.
This deck is too powerful. Even though I draw Terror, the tendency is too strong. Okay. Alright, the two most faithful Crystal Beasts. Alright, that's fine. That is a hella slow draw card.
Not if you use it right. This guy's Crystal Beast deck is not the best. Like, he doesn't have an extra deck. Crystal Beast can actually exceed spam.
Yeah, let's say, don't they have a nice chunk of wins going to that Lightning Chidori?
Yeah, they do. That's why you need to play my Crystal Beast deck. Or against it, I mean.
Did I mention I love you on the homo? Of course. Where's Stu? Like I said, I explained that at the beginning of the stream. Oh, I choose? Does it matter?
I mean, not in this case.
Yeah, I said I already talked about it with freaking Stu. Like, I hate invisible on Skype. Either you're online or you're offline. Take off away, take off invisible. Either you're online, do not disturb, or offline. Alright? I should know that you're away by simply you're online or you're on do not disturb. I message you and you don't message me back. Oh, he's not here right now. Fucking stupid. I hate you, Skype.
I have notifications on my phone, so technically I'm away or not there, but I'm always there. You know what I mean?
Why Skype on my phone only works on Wi-Fi?
I don't know about that. Let's see. Nope, I'm on phone signal right now.
Yeah, mine only works on Wi-Fi, which I think is just stupid. So I guess I can just go ahead and destroy this man now.
Do it. No mercy. Why did you kill him last turn?
Oh, no, because I want to make it the dirtiest possible, man. I want to make him cry.
No, if you want to make him cry, you just leave it there in defense mode. You don't do anything. Oh, you're making this guy. Oh, well, it's...
So the difference between our life points is what? 56?
Oh, yeah. My God.
56.
It's just fucking... effect. I hope he has effect failure.
Fucking 50 fucking 6. 56. Holy shit. Oh
my god. Stop. Control yourself.
So what is that? 5,600 plus 3,200. 8,800. God damn. And then does it have another effect?
Discard damage. Ugly. Do it.
Discard your team materials, inflict certain damage each time your opponent special summons a monster. Monsters. What's turn you continue? GG. Yep. GG. What's turn you continue? Oh my god. All face that monster of opponent controls that has attack less than or equal to this card.
This card would have been banned if it came out like 3 years ago.
I had to kill him with the spider. I just had to destroy him. I told you, man. That spider, you just drop it during late game, just boost everyone.
Not as good as a coin flip deck, though.
Just like, wait a minute. You took fucking Wyvern, who can boost himself like crazy damage and kill and go for game, and you boost everyone? Like, that's crazy.
Of course. Why not have a field of Karibos that can just push for game, bro? Let's see.
Keep on drawing this freaking this ruffian. Like, all right. Oh no! Sports.
Yay!
I'm not about this line.
Every time I play against this deck, I just get wrecked. Like by the randomest stuff too. It's like for some reason I'm the only guy on the planet who gets FTK'd by a UA deck. You know.
I don't get an FTK'd by it, I get walled by it. Like, they'll summon Perfect Ass, they'll summon fucking their...
No. See, when they play against me, they'll draw Triple Reasoning. And I'll call it wrong every time because I'm a good Yu-Gi-Oh! Player. And then I'll get FTK'd.
Goddamn. Rota? Is that okay? I said, this is generally the play I see with sports. It's just them fucking busting out this Perfect Ass, and I can't get around this ass. It's just...
Drop
it's
a Kaiju!
It's just too, I know, I wish I had some. It's just too big, too round, too juicy. What?
Yeah, there's level 10 kaijus. Mm-hmm. You know what you could do? You could run that, and then since everything you run is ginormous, you could just run it over, and then you could just call the Haunted. You know I'm just going to suggest kaiju in every deck you ever make, so.
He's probably just going to go ahead and fuck me up right now. Yep. So... You pitch and negate me, and if you do, destroy it. Yep, so I'm dead. And he pissed the penalty box. Great. See, and this is the reason why I don't like dueling against sports, because this is what they fucking do. They just lock you down with Perfect Ass. But now they're at least inconsistent.
It's only on your turn, though.
Yeah, only during my turn. But still, that's plenty enough to fuck me up right now. Go ahead. Oh my god!
Let's go!
Shit, man, fuck it. I'm done. I got fucking destroyed. I'm done. I got no fucking cards left. Wow.
That's gonna be the Patriots game.
God, what the fuck? Oh my god. I like Quintristor, but I hate it at the same goddamn time.
I know. I play Yagzig. I know how you feel, bro.
It's like, man, like, this isn't even back row. This is literally just Revival. Like, I'm not trying to fuck you up with back row. I just want to play. Yeah. That man literally said, nah, you ain't fucking playing. I literally lost that duel because I went second. If I would have went first, I would have been fine. I lost that duel because I went second. Oh, my God. Ah!
You got outplayed by the die roll.
I got fucking destroyed, man. I feel so salty right now. I could just taste my tears. I'll leave it like that. Not open up fantastically, but at least I got my revolving switch yard, so I can go ahead and set up that Dora. Oh, come on, man!
Well, this isn't going to be fun for you.
No, I mean, at least he has a... Oh, he's just going to summon...
He doesn't...
You can't do that.
No, yeah.
Magic. That's 1,200 booty.
Oh, right.
1,200 booty.
It's Vanities that has 1,000, right?
Neither one of them have the 1,000. They both have 1,200 booty.
Really? I thought Vanity's Fiend had 1,000.
Nope, they both have 12. I think they both have 12. If you're gonna show me something right, man.
Yep, they do. Yep. You right.
Oh. Yep. I'm not, because I remember that. Wait, Majesties has 1,000?
Oh, I knew it! Vanities has 12, Majesties has 1,000.
Oh, Vanities.
I knew one of them had 1,000.
Okay. So that's why they place a Majesty stream and not Vanity stream. Makes sense.
Okay. Good job, Konami. You made lockdown cards super, super searchable. It's awesome. Okay.
Holy shit.
Hey, when people do that, they like click the same thing like 50 times.
At least you have a fucking extra deck, so at least I'll be able to play out of it. But seriously, Yu-Gi-Oh! Is just turning into just the dirtiness. Yu-Gi-Oh! Is turning into that fucking, despite you drawing the extra card during turn 2, just turn 1, create that unbreakable board, and watch your opponent squirm.
I'll take turn 2 all day, since all I play are basically OTK decks.
Why are you gonna take fucking turn 2 when they're fucking Aradne searching out them notices, dropping that infinity with that fucking Rafisha and just locking it down?
Cause I triple twin twister kaiju you up in this bitch.
Only you.
Of course. That's just how to win this format.
Hello?
What is this, 2015?
Okay. Clean Monarchs, okay. Sure?
Maybe, you know what, I can't even think of an excuse for this guy.
So, and Tenacity just happens to work with Klee, so that's why you're doing it?
Ooh, okay.
Yeah, they have 28 and 24, okay. 1,000.
They came out in the same set, didn't they?
Monarchs and Klees?
No, this support. I'm pretty sure Tenacity came out in the same set as Klees.
I don't know. Maybe they wanted you to always put them together.
Because I know Majesty's Fiend came out fairly recently. Well, I shouldn't say fairly recently. It's been like a year now, but...
Do something! We are literally just sitting here forever, man. Do something. If you got an OTK, OTK me. If you got an FTK, FTK me. Just hurry the fuck up. And if you want to fucking Pendulum Summon 1, Tribute, and Summon that Majesty Stream, do that. I don't give a fuck. Just do something.
Do it for Shyala.
Because I will beat your card's ass with this. Go ahead. Please summon that fucking Majesty Stream. I'll run his ass over. With the power of my knight. See, I look, like, so far we've done a couple duels, and so far my opening hand, I've really not really needed multiple ruffians. I could probably drop him down to 1, see if I can number generate him, because I can open up with him and a switch yard, get the double search in first turn. It's not bad.
If its name isn't Yazi, Evil of the Yangzing, or Tate, Evil of the Yangzing, then you're never gonna draw him. Like, that's how it works. It has to be a monster you don't want to draw, and then you'll draw him like every game.
As soon as I ask if you're there, you just kind of fucking just end it. Like, all right.
Wait, one of these guys can be normal summoned, right? Without tribute? Or am I thinking of something else?
Yeah. My Express Knight can.
Yeah. It's like some OD Kage Tokage action right here. Jesus Christ.
Yep. Discard. Oh, damn. He quit. He already knows. I already know. I'm going to go into the door. I'm going to attack you for that 32. And in my turn, during your draw phase, I'm going to go door effect, detach, make myself unaffected, pop one of your scales, because I know you're just going to be like, oh, Monarch Storm 4th. No. I'm unaffected by that.
I think part of it is because he just bricked hard.
Yeah, like the Monarch Klees. I tried it and then I was like, this isn't working. I'm not going to do this. So I only need one ruffian. You're good. Everybody here is good. So I guess when in doubt, throw a Regekian. Yeah.
What about that random ceasefire? You know you want to throw in the random ceasefire. Please,
right now. Leave the stream right now. Rukeki is still fucking like $16. Shouldn't that drop? Like, Rukeki's not even good at like anything anymore.
It's probably for the Legend of Blue Eyes.
No, like that's a minimum price.
New challenger.
You want to get your ass beat by this?
Of course I do.
Let's go. Trying to luck sack me like last time.
Look, I'll even put Dueling Network over the stream so I can't see your hand.
You're like luck sacking the shit out of me.
Oh my god. I really need to stop choosing scissors.
No! You love the scissors. You love the scissors.
I've had people PM me and tell me it's so easy to beat me in rock, paper, scissors.
Well, I did it.
Okay, well, I was going to go second anyway, so this works out.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Oh, so we're going to go fast-paced. I see how it is.
What? You have a response to me setting a monster and setting a background? How do you have a fucking response to that? Hello?
Keep up, son.
You better not be using Yang Zings. I swear to God, if you are.
If I was using Yang Zings, there'd be five back row here.
Okay. Because I am not about that life. That is way too much fucking back row right now.
I try not to bring decks that are too competitive to streams.
Hey,
unless it's like a playtest stream.
I don't mind Yang Zings. It's just like, oh my god, it takes forever. Like, I go against Yang Zings and we're literally just going to be sitting here the entire stream dueling.
Yang Zing attack Yubel. Yubel destroy Yang Zing. Well, this is going nowhere.
Ah, see? What I say? What I say? Who doesn't believe me? What I say? Huh? You got anything? Oh, look!
Yeah.
I was like, let me drop this ruffian to one so I can go ahead and number generate. And the number generating theory, and then I fucking exploit it.
It's a fluke!
God, I'm a dick. Nah, I'm good. Go ahead.
Let's do this.
Alright, here we go.
Why are you
doing this dueling
network?
Here we go. Bobby's about to go freaking Naturia a beast on my ass. I'm gonna have to fucking get that shit banned.
Nah, we all good. Let's pass for now.
Wow, hello?
Deck is too dangerous. I'm giving you a chance.
Please, for the love of God, tell me you have something to block my shit.
Okay.
Do you have anything in your hand, like a Swift Character or a Battle Fader?
Why would I tell you?
Oh my god, man. If you don't, I swear to God.
Oh shit.
So everybody thing have. He's 14, but everybody goes up by 14. So Armageddon Knight's 28 and my turn is 32.
Okay.
So attack for 28?
No.
Okay. Attack for 32?
Nah.
You can activate multiple for him?
Yeah.
You can only activate each effect of Rainbow Crew once per turn.
I lied!
Woo! Get the fuck out of here! Get the fuck out of here, 32! Take it! Alright, so now the difference between us is what? Oh, okay, you're just gonna play the Karima? That's fine. So I actually need to keep track of everybody.
Where's my good cards?
Woo! Alright, so I don't feel like actually doing the math. The difference between us is 46. So my Spider's 46. My Armageddon Knight's fucking 6,000, and my train.
I got you, bro. You have no idea. You have no idea. You don't even know, boo-boo.
Oh, my God. Like, this man actually fucking blocked my shit like that.
How can you OTK a Karibo deck? Please explain.
All right, we'll go ahead and just do this play.
Oh, more spiders. Great. Whoa, what is this? Chill. Why does this have 4,000 attack points?
Because fuck you, that's why.
Hold on, I need to read this essay you just put on the field.
All right, go ahead, have fun.
Checking for mistakes and shit.
Mm-hmm. Okay. You just gotta make sure that
it's only during your turn. Oh, okay. That's fine. So basically, it's just a giant ass card.
Yeah, I just wanted to make it.
Let's go.
Let's go. All right.
Okay. Glowbulb.
Right. Sure.
I wanted that card. Pardon,
but I guess that would be fucking broken if he did it, but I didn't read it right.
All the options, and by all the options, I mean one option. Oh, I just thought of a card I should def run in here. Okay.
I thought his effect was during either player's turn. I read it wrong. The spider.
Yeah.
It just says once per turn, except the turn this card was summoned.
You can keep dreaming. All right. Let's see if you're ready.
I ain't ready.
Boom!
Goddamn.
Correct.
All right.
Correct. Oh, what does this card do? I don't even know what my own cards do. It doesn't matter.
Oh, of course.
I can number generate too. you know what this means, right?
Mm-hmm. Go ahead and fucking drop it. Mm-hmm.
How much attack do I get? 4,000? I'm at 7K?
Yeah.
Why'd I do that? Mm-hmm. I should have attacked it second. No, I should have banished it. What am I doing?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god. Who taught me to play this game? I need to sue that person. Now I have to read this card again because it matters. Oh shit. You can go.
Hello?
That's the worst bat crap right now. You don't understand.
All right. All right. All right. I'm going to go ahead and use my effect then.
Pretty pleased with sprinkles on
top. All your special summon monsters, and I'm going to take one of them and attach them to XP material. Give me that BLS. I want that as XP material. Because fuck you, that's why. So you're dead too. The crane effect. Pop that fucking rainbow Karibo. Like, you need to stop with the fucking Karibos, man. I'm tired of this shit.
Never.
I'm tired of this fucking shit.
No, you're not. Why do they make these cards so easy to summon?
Because fuck you. That's why.
I got this. We all good.
Alright. You good?
Yeah.
Alright. Come again?
Still hashtag protection.
You still got another rainbow Kribo, so if you want to go ahead and re-equip them, go ahead.
Yeah, I'm going to have to. Yeah. It's oh, you're gonna himself. It doesn't.
Okay, when your opponent declares an attack, you get switched inside. So since you're not in the game, I attack, I can just redeclare on it?
Yeah.
Okay. So redeclare on it. Is that when it's in the graveyard? Or is that the one in your hand?
It's like Plague Spreader. It's like when it's summoned, it banishes.
When your opponent declares an attack, you special summon this card from the grave. You do. Okay. So they're trying to block me fucking Karibos and shit.
Hey, listen, I drew all the Karibos. You're not supposed to draw the Karibos. You're supposed to draw the Pipers and stuff.
All right, what do you do? When your opponent declares an attack to attack, you send this card to grave. Change the attacking monster defense position. When you ritual summon a monster, you blah, 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 blah. Okay, so I just go to defense.
Yeah.
With my 3,000 booty.
It's a ghetto jack for us.
Sure. That's fine. You can have that anyone I'm mad at. You know what the fucking bullshit is? I still got plays for days. Like,
hey, listen.
You're already running out of resources, and I got fucking plays for fucking days, man.
I could still top deck a number of cards. And by a number of cards, I mean one. Man, why did me and my stupid self not just banish your stupid card?
I haven't normal summoned this turn, have I?
No.
Okay. Right, so.
No! Oh, wait, okay. I mean, that's not as bad.
Nah, I want to do this. I want to end you perfectly. I could go ahead and do that, but I want to end you. I want to see what plays you could pull off. Go ahead. Let me see what you can do. Was this what you were hoping? Was this what you were expecting? God damn it.
I was expecting the railgun. Yeah.
Nah, this is dirtier because I'm going to make it sure that you don't get to do shit. And just in case, I know how fucking terrifying fucking shit. That's all you got?
It's enough.
That's all you fucking got?
Bro, I built this deck in like 5 minutes. What do you expect?
That's all you fucking got?
Don't worry. The trouble's coming. Just give me like 5 more turns.
Nah. Nah. It's been established that this is the dirtiest Yubel deck yet, so no.
Yeah, where? Please show me.
What, Yubel?
Yeah, that Yubel in the graveyard.
Okay.
Fine. How about this?
I'll go ahead and use my...
You have to beat me by attacking directly with Yubel. That's the rule.
I could do it, but it would take a while to set up.
Yeah.
Yeah, it would take a while to set up, so no. So... I'm gonna go ahead and use my normal summon.
Yeah. Stop! It hurts. Probably gonna run over my monster to put insult to injury.
No, because I know it's fucking Kribo and more Kribo shit. I'll just die.
No! No, you want to destroy this card?
No.
Yes, you do.
No, die. You did that math on purpose.
Man, all these dead cephalods. Like, what's good?
That's what you get. Isn't he also level 10?
Yeah, I was going to do that to you.
You should be on my side. Where's all your freaking kaijus?
I forgot to throw them in here.
Oh, damn. That's where you fucked up.
Ah, see, Soul Charge. That's that balance card I needed. All right. Go lose to, like, a UA deck or something.
All right. I'm going to go lose to a UA deck. That's what you get. Every single time you do me on the streams, I'm going to savage your ass every single time. It's like Omega. No pause. All the homo.
All right, you know what? Next time, I'll bring the Crystal Beast deck, and you'll actually get savaged. I'm going to step it up a whole 3 tiers.
All right. Man over here using Kribo.deck.
It was a fluke.
That was annoying.
You sacked me. You drew the rail card, man. It's so sacked.
No, you're like, oh, where's that Yubel? You haven't used Yubel. Where's that Yubel? I remember coming Yubel. XC, like, oh, what? You didn't think I was going to use it, did you?
No.
Exactly. That's what you get. I made that fucking spider because why the fuck not?
He's why not could you just make something that could be killed by battle, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I need to add Armory Arm to that deck. If I had Armory Arm, I could have actually won. Because I could have Armory Arm BLS your other two guys.
Mm-hmm. Tonight.
I could have, but I didn't put it in.
I said, I could have fucked you up even worse. I was fucking up, and I still beat you, so. Does that make you feel some type of way?
No, it just lets me know that, okay, you can handle a tier 7 deck, but can you handle, like, a tier 6.5 deck? That's what I want to really know.
Nigga, I'm using, I usually would say I'm using Yubel, well, it's like tier 6.9, but I'm using Train, so that's like, at least tier 2.
Okay, so you're using, like, a tier 4.5 deck.
Hey, at least I didn't sack you. At least I didn't fucking get that monkey. He had nothing, and he just top decked into that.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Mm-hmm.
Are you still talking about Yu-Gi-Oh?
I had to like that video. I had to favorite that video. I had to share it on Facebook and Twitter. It was too funny. You got destroyed. Am I streaming until 2? What do you mean? 2 your time or 2 my time? If you're Yubel Mastery, why is your picture Yusei? Because Yusei is my favorite protagonist.
Change mine to
a that right? I can't fucking spell. Protagonist. Maybe? I can't fucking spell.
Google it. Google, how do you spell protagonist while you spell it wrong? That's what I do.
Just hit the Google app. Google, how do you spell protagonist?
Protagonist.
This dude really asked Google how to spell protagonist.
G-O-N-I-S-T.
Yeah, I spelled it right.
Kids, if you're having trouble in school, take out your phone and cheat.
Oh, you love me. Just hella accessing the Google's smartphones. So smart. Until 12 your time. Probably. Not really busy. So as long as I don't get too bored, as long as it's entertaining. It's already been like 40 minutes and I'm still having fun. And I still want to play with other Yubel decks. So, damn. Was this man playing artifacts?
There we go.
This man is clearly playing the artifact. God damn, all I'm getting is Terraform.
What you gonna do? I'm curious to see how this is gonna go.
I think I might just go ahead and summon my Malefic Cyberin.
Solemn. What's it called again now? Scolding?
Strike.
Strike? Strike. Scolding's a crappy one.
Yeah, the 3,000 when you have no other set cards. The actual fucking not ridiculously broken hit that shit down to one.
But like, I guess it's good with Ariadne, but then it has to be your only set, but at least you don't have to pay all that. What? Are we going to see some Ancient Leaf? Oh, never mind. Yeah. I can't read.
I can't be targeted.
I didn't know Draining Shield targeted.
Okay. Yeah.
I didn't read it. Mistake 101. I'm a Yu-Gi-Oh! Player. I'm excused. I don't have to read stuff.
So I believe that he just can't activate the card in general.
He cannot.
He cannot. So yeah, go ahead and reset that and then Mound Effect. Let me go ahead and copy and paste this for you. So I guess it's Heroes. So go ahead and take 1,000 damage from me.
It could be your favorite deck of all time, teching in the Bubble Man, aka Infernity.
Smartphones for smart people. Bored Yu-Gi-Oh! BS. You get back to college. All right. How am I doing? I'm doing okay. I know I'm probably bugging the shit out of you guys when it comes to that DBZ league. People are already starting to dislike it whenever I upload that video announcing the stream. Like, I care. I'm just going to take it down anyway. you act like it's that much of a bother. And right now my team is undefeated, so I'm good. And you know, you guys have seen my fucking garbage-ass fucking thumbnails and shit, but my team needed a new banner. So I actually took the time, my first time ever making a team banner, and it actually came out pretty powerful. For my first time, I'm going to go ahead and open it up and you guys can see the power of my team on the banner. Where is it? No, that's not it. Yeah, here it is. Bam. Look at that banner. Look at that. I made that. I know. You're like, what? Lunar made that? Like, no, I made that.
Okay.
Fucking powerful. Look at my team. Look at them. Just stunting. Looking all good. Looking all powerful and shit.
Except for that one on the right. What's that? Like African malnourished boo?
African malnourished boo.
50 cents a day, you can give this Majin Boo candy. So he can grow nice and pink.
Oh, thank you. I was wondering if she was going to go ahead and acid me. That's fine. You don't do acid, do acid.
I hate acid. Like the card, not I haven't tried acid.
You should do acid like every day, man.
End of conversation.
Yep. So, thank you, I guess. Oh, man, he got rid of my mound. My one mound. I should play another one.
You only play one?
Yeah, because I usually do the train place.
Yeah.
I'll tweak it. It's cool, though.
You think 2 and 2 would be better?
Probably. Probably. Because right now... Because the thing is, when I have mound, then sometimes I don't want my switch yard. And then when I have switch yard, I don't want my mound. Like, it depends on what the situation in the duel is. That situation right there was more of a mound thing. But now I guess I'll just start doing my switch yard plays. Let's fuck it.
You take an extra 300.
Oh, yeah. I take an extra 300. Yep. Forgot about that effect. It's so fucking unrelevant that I completely forgot. Yeah. Then you put in that word. Yep. Team Boo. I want to pay. Yeah, I love freaking Boo, man. I'm watching Super. Animations look like shit. I must say that. They look like fucking garbage.
I heard they went back and corrected some of it. I haven't actually started it because I hate the Japanese dub for Dragon. Like, Dragon Ball Z is the only one, well, not the only one, but one of the few shows that I'd rather watch, like, much, much rather watch English than Japanese.
Fucking, I swear to God, fucking, sometimes the animations just look like shit. But yeah, I'm watching it. I don't like that they're redoing the fucking movies.
Yeah, I know. I heard they redid Resurrection.
Mm-hmm.
Like, they basically completely diverted the story.
Mm-hmm.
Which makes me kind of mad, because I bought the movie, so now it's like, I bought filler. Great. You know what I mean?
I guess it's good. I don't really care about doing damage to you right now. I'm just going to do this play. Let's go ahead and go into that Dora. The powerful-ass Dora.
Why don't you go into super big 5,000 attack for no reason guy?
Who's that? Chocolate Fudge cover?
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
Because Terra's level 11.
Oh, right. I forget about that.
Mm. All right, you take the damage. Good fight. Sucks I'm doing against heroes with all this fucking back row, man.
It's probably all, like, polymerizations and stuff.
Polymerizations. Dora effect on... Oh. No, I should just do that during the end phase when Terra goes off, actually. Yeah. Dora effect on... Effect chain Dora accidentally hit enter on that. Ruffian effect.
Does Dora say until the end phase?
Definitely doesn't talk about face the one is this turn, so it's an entire turn.
Oh, so yeah.
And affected by other card effects. So.
Oh, right. The card thingy lets you add. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Which, of course, there's multiple steps on the end phase, so that'll go off during the end phase as well. Yeah, like, the animations on Super are so bad that it's funny.
See, it kind of depresses me then. I hope by the time it gets to here, they'll have went back and corrected most of it. I don't know. We know he has a draining shield, so they're not necessarily playing the best cards.
True, true.
So you know what that means, right?
Beating
YOLO!
Again,
huh? All in.
Yeah, I'm just trying to think what I want to do. I need to... Well, I'm going to get the crane anyway, but I got to read what the crane says, so I'm going to go ahead and use switch effects. I'm not sure if I want to get rid of the terraforming or the foolish. I mean, Yubel's in there. I guess I could send the next level of dirty, but I can't really do the next level of dirty with only with my mound gone. So
I have a feeling if you discard the foolish that you're just gonna end up drawing a Yubel.
So what does this say? This card is detection material. And you can target one card your opponent controls. God, why do all these shit say you card your opponent controls?
Because they're fair!
why can't it be a card that is on the field? Why? Why?
Why not?
I hate Why Not and Wobbuffet. I hate them both. And of course you say all monsters your opponent controls, don't you? Attach it to the target, draw a face up monsters your opponent controls. God damn it! And
really,
you say
during your own cards.
Yes, I want to kill my own cards. I want my fucking cards dead. I want my cards dead in the ground, gone.
Summon that blue eyes. Wait, can't you just tribute summon them?
No, Yubel misses timing from tributing. So I won't get Ultimate
Nightmare. Oh, you're trying to like destroy them.
Yeah, I'm trying to destroy Terra so I can get Ultimate Nightmare.
Well then, has this situation even come up before for you?
No, this has never come up for this deck. This has never happened, ever. And forever, never, ever, never, ever. This has never happened. I want to get some damage in, though, but I
really don't know.
Yeah, I don't know what to do, either.
Probably just attack. I don't know. You have another turn to draw something.
Yeah, fuck it. I'll attack. Fucking wild heart.
Oh, that wild heart, though.
Oh, well, this will be off. Perfect. No, this has never happened before. Awkward.
Terra's about to kill your Dora.
And I'm just gonna keep on feeding monsters to fucking tear. It's weird. It's weird.
I mean, next turn, distribute summon then. Unless you really want the Terra, then I guess.
Nah. It's a give or take right now.
Oh my god.
I want some revival. Like, that's what I want. There we go. That's what I want. I want some fucking revival up in this bitch. Like, dog, do you even know what fucking revival would do in this fucking duel?
Revive something?
No.
What?
You're not a fucking scrub. Like, do you not shit? No, fucking scrub, thinking revival is going to revive something. What the fuck's wrong with you?
I know. Sometimes I just... My common sense just goes out the window.
Yeah. Okay. Nah. Nah, don't worry. Fucking next turn. Next turn. Next turn, man. I'm about to destroy him. You're going to be like, oh, damn, Daniel. Next turn. Watch.
That's what you think. He's about to flip up all the nuts. You're about to get OTK'd with the quickness.
There's no point in doing that. So there's no point in attacking him too. I'd rather just wipe eater man face. I'm dead too. That's fine, that's fine. Cause next turn, we are about to hit this man with the power.
Are you He-Man? Oh, the Avion. Oh my god. He's definitely gonna mass change into that wind guy. So bad I don't even know its name. I shouldn't say bad, not viable.
Should I be looking like a guy? Oh my god, the animations are just so fucking garbage. Like, just so fucking garbage on Super. It's like they don't even try sometimes.
You have it open, like, on another screen?
Mal sent me an image. But I can't show the image. I guess I can go on Imager and upload it, though. Yeah.
Is that Harry Potter? Oh, right, that's from the scene in the movie. Nah. Yeah, no, it is. On the Imager. It doesn't matter.
Yeah. He said, who cares? But this is... Mm. Is it still his turn? I haven't been paying attention.
It is.
All right, you're watching the duel. I'm going to go ahead and look at my banner.
I'm not in the duel. I'm watching it through the thingy.
Okay.
I can actually go to the duel, though.
Season 2 champions. That's not saying much, of course, on what season it is. That's season 7. Oh, shit.
I told you. I told you, you're about to get OTK'd with the quick.
Oh shit, he's about to come back in this fucking duel and fucking destroy me and my family. And
he's gonna Castell you, then flip a miracle fusion, and then flip another miracle fusion, and you're about to lose. You're gonna try to just call the Haunted, he's gonna be like MST.
Castell, I hate you so much. Especially when it comes to fucking Tear.
Don't worry, you'll draw it next turn. Man, this guy's disappointing me.
All right, well, I guess I'm thankful that you got rid of my Tear. Because now I can come back and destroy you. Yes. So.
I'll let the results do the talking.
So, normal summon? Okay. I'm about to come back. And you're going to be like, oh, damn. Don't do it, Daniel. And I'll be like, it's time. That's your summon? This man just break? No? Good. I'm about to do it. I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it. What we've all been waiting for is that I'm about to do what we've been waiting for this entire stream. This I'm about to do what you guys came to this stream for. Are y'all ready?
Can someone let me know what he's talking about? Oh, no. Don't do it.
Please. Super chocolatey funny colored!
Hit him with the notice. Hit him with the notice. Do it. Hit him with that warning. Oh, the fiendish chain!
Fuck your fiendish chain, nigga.
Right.
Boom. Boom. Wipe it.
Your opponent is just like me. They cannot read.
Wipe it. Wipe it. Wipe it. Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. Wipe it. Freestyle.
Yep. That's why I asked you, summon, is it good? That's why you got fucking bodied. Oh, yeah, you couldn't even use Trap Tricks.
Is it just your opponent? Is that a Feather Duster?
Yep.
Oh, my God.
Now I'm going to hit you with this fucking 5,000. Like, your
opponent is running Bubble Man. He still has a chance.
Oh, my God. If he fucking draws fucking Bubble Man, I'll fucking snap my neck right now. Yeah, I didn't use that effect this turn.
He's gonna drop. No, he's not. He's gonna drop Bubble Man or Ecol.
He's gonna draw Regeki. He's gonna rip that
Hero Lives. Hero Lives works too.
Yeah, and fucking Hero Lives. Let's go. Let's go. He's about to get right back in this doll.
If he had it, he would just activate it. There's nothing to think about.
It's like, well, lost. No, dude.
That is the biggest bluff. I mean, not bluff. He's trying to like reverse psychology you into attack.
I don't care. Wipe it.
Like, yeah.
Fucking get that shit out of here. Oh, no, I ain't fucking done. I ain't fucking done.
Opponent.
This is about to be a weak ass spider.
Itsy bitsy spot. Doesn't it lose attack?
No, it doesn't matter if it's up or down. Okay. Just the difference.
Yeah, I was about to say. Wait,
so that
was
500. Whew! Then I fuck you for the 500, and then it goes up by 1,000, so I'll be 6,000 super chocolatey fudge covered. That's what y'all came here for. Let me fix this deck.
That deck is going to have to go up several levels if it wants to ever defeat the Crystal Beast.
All right. And you know what? Just be thankful I didn't do the dirtiest thing in this deck.
Which dirtiest thing?
Under the Bound, Moto, Kaka. Revive him from the graveyard. Send him to the graveyard because he's dark. Revive him. Start poking you for 3,000 directly with Nanda Brown.
Don't worry. Crystal Beast can handle it.
How are you going to handle that?
You just worry about them 8,000 life points that you got.
All right. Whew. Castell's shit. I don't care for Dragon Ball. Doesn't matter. You should still come and watch the fucking Dragon Ball Z League because booze be winning. And we're going to win this week, tomorrow, too. We're going to lay our hands on them overcompensating team muscle. Is it really not a level 10 that destroys, like, my monsters, too? That really sucks. I can't believe I ran into that situation. That was awkward as fuck.
No, there is. A level 10 that destroys your monsters, you said?
It might be.
Yeah, if I remember correctly, one of the Earthbound Immortals does that.
Oh, true. I believe it's the snake, right? Doesn't he destroy all cards?
It's the reptile one.
Yeah.
There's like a reptile one, and there's also like a bird one that destroys all cards, and the bird one destroys just like your opponent's monsters or all monsters or something like that. But the reptile one is searchable by King of the Feral Imps, so if you can run Castell, you can run King of the Feral Imps to search the reptile one.
I thought this was during either player's turn. It's not during either player's turn. I can't use effect during turn. I summon it. Number 77 is not that good. He's slow.
Are you running more than one of them? No, you're not.
No, I'm probably going to take him out. Because the only reason I was running 84 is going to 77. But now since it's 70, I don't think 77 is that good.
But the ironic part is that the only reason you beat me is because you had that card. Because BLS Honest is too strong.
Trying to sack me with your number generating bullshit. Get the fuck out of here.
Listen, Linda, listen.
That's why you fucking lost.
Linda.
That's why your ass lost. Yes. I don't know if there's any other level 10s I want to run.
You exceed a lot already, so I don't think you really need the boost. Plus,
everything in this deck is overkill like hot damn. That's not fucking
when you think about it, you can chain call the Haunted on this guy. And as long as you have a field spell, he can just nuke the field.
Yep. Because he's going to fucking get killed. Because if I have him in a field spell, and you give him a field spell, he's going to die. And it just says when this card is destroyed by card effect. It doesn't say by his own, so when he dies...
No, it's except by its own effect.
Where? If this card...
Right on the card. It's literally in the sentence.
This sentence right here?
Yes!
Oh, except by its own card effect. I completely skipped that over. I just read what I wanted to read. I can't read. I'm a nigger.
Welcome to the club.
All right, let's go ahead and play with that other new fun Yubel deck. Let's go ahead and body a couple people with this one. This deck is hella fun sometimes.
Let's see. Oh yeah, that one. Okay. Yeah. I was thinking of using those cards in a Dino Rabbit deck, because like you would just make Jurak Gwai, but just ridiculous. Just attack over everything.
Nah, man. I don't know. I'm not about that exercise in life.
Bruh.
Nah.
How can you play the sports deck and not be a fan of the exercise?
And not be climbing them stairs? Like, what? Live streaming.
So your opponent's probably playing...
No!
Or they could be playing that.
No! Oh, I can't stand this deck. All right, people, get comfortable.
Well...
Everybody in their biased-ass bullshit.
Even running the Star Hall. Oh, mm-hmm. My God. Your 4,000 monsters don't mean anything.
I cannot stand this deck. I swear to God, I can't.
I think you lost. Just straight up.
Yeah, because every single time I'm going to do something, he's just going to fate.
But fate's a balanced card, so it's at 3.
I don't care. And then them fucking biased assholes being like, oh, well, we need the deck better. Bring unbanned Spellbook of Judgment.
No! Never. Ever again.
Wow, that's it?
I have PTSD. Post-traumatic Spellbook Disorder. It's very bad for me.
Yeah, I can tell.
Oh my god. You thought Jinlok was bad. Imagine Jinlok every single day.
I don't remember who was a big YouTuber too. I think it was the Underground members?
they debated it.
Yeah, like, get that shit out of here.
One of them was debating for it, and then the other one was debating against it.
And then there were, and then, like I said, is fucking, what's it called? Fucking library Saki? Hell yeah, it's fucking Saki. Should it be fucking banned? Hell yeah, but is it? Nah. It's not relevant enough.
Like, personally, I don't like playing against it, but it's never going to get touched. Like, that's just the reality. Until it does something, just like, I don't know, every other broken card in the game that is sitting there in people's common boxes because there's no deck that can actually use it.
So, you go ahead and get the attack and destroy and turn. You can special summon one spellcaster monster from your hand or deck whose level is lesser than equal to the number of spellbooks in your graveyard. So, you got three. Using your effect? Because I have to change to your effect.
I'm going to summon Justice.
Yes, it does. That's what I'm saying. They're like, oh, unban it. Like, you only need one. But you go fucking plus fucking 17. Like, no, thank you.
Oh, you know what else? No. Oh, I feel so bad.
Oh, wow.
Wow. He is trapped into
wow.
You found the one spellbook player who's still playing Starwall and Jaugen.
So dirty. Wow. That that ruined the fun of this duel. That literally ruined the fun of this duel.
Oh, do you even have an out?
I mean, right now, no. I can attack over it, like, but like I said, he's got to activate more spell cards and increase the attack. Oh,
if
no,
he gets a fate, you're done.
Like, no, I don't even want to duel that. I didn't know you were going to summon Jaugen. I thought you were just going to summon, like, Judgment or something. I thought we were actually going to have a duel. I didn't know you were just going to lock me out with fucking Jaugen. Like, that's not fun. Like I said, vanities, all that dirty shit. Like, that's it. Fucking stunning in Yu-Gi-Oh! Is like the worst shit ever. Yu-Gi-Oh! Is way too fast of a game for you to be doing shit like that. Like, wow. I could have swore it was just a spellbook, one of their monsters. I didn't know it was any spellcaster.
I'm just here to watch.
Like, wow, that was actually kind of dirty. Like, wow, that actually ruined my fucking plans. I thought I was about to have fun. I was actually about to do something cool. And he just kind of like, nah. How about you just not do anything? Like, all right, then. I didn't want to play anyway.
Exactly.
I didn't want to play anyway. Fucking, that man is stuck in fucking 2013. That man, 2013.
I'd rather get FTK'd than just not be able to play.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I don't give at least one of them only wastes, like, 5 minutes of your time, where the other one wastes, like, 30 minutes.
Mm-hmm. Like, fuck Strike, fuck Warning. Those aren't the most powerful trap cards in the game. You know the most powerful trap card in the game.
Ceasefire?
Nigga, leave.
Goodbye, everybody.
Leave the fucking stream right now.
Now, folks. Oh my god, Winter Olympics already on TV. Well, not on TV, but you know what I mean.
Here we go. Fucking Neptibus. Neptibus, I heard Neptibus ain't doing as much. I think this card's like, what, $14, $17? Like, not bad. Guess with the rarity reprints and stuff.
I think it's just not doing as well because it loses to back row. Like, if you can stop the Neptibus, you kind of just beat the deck. From my experience. Don't go
cool. on that, but.
Okay. At least he's not playing the Moon and Glacia build.
Okay, so who's getting who? So I guess Neptibus is getting that, and because Neptibus can't grab himself, and then Neptibus is getting Poseidra, and Dragoons is getting Neptibus.
Yeah. And then now Neptibus is going to do something else, and there you go. That's what it is.
Go ahead and double pitch, special summon, then Neptibus. It says, like, what, when it's sent to Rara, summon one of your Atlantean monsters?
Yep.
In Graveyard, so you can go ahead and summon back your Poseidra. And then Meglo effect, go ahead and...
both level 7?
I guess so.
Okay. I don't really know why you would get... Oh, Neptibus. Yeah, Neptibus isn't a... Oh, Gaios is a Mermail card. I forgot about that.
Yeah, just equip them with the fucking power. Just go fucking hella ham first turn. Like, all right. Whoa. Oh, and then fucking Insta-Fusion for the Norden. Like, he ain't done. He thought he was done. He ain't done.
It's never over. I'd feel really bad if he just dropped the Moulin Glacier. Probably going to go Dweller, right?
Yeah.
Either Dweller or that new Water Exceed.
No, yeah, no. It's cool. I didn't want to play anyway.
And this one negates spells. Okay.
Sure, as long as you promise not to fucking sack the living shit out of me like my opponent over here.
Well, you can't play Yu-Gi-Oh!
Oh, and I opened up like trash too. As soon as I activate my rotate, it's just gonna get negated.
Yep.
Yeah, that's man.
There's actually nothing you can do.
No, there's nothing I can do. So yeah, GG. That was fun. That was fun. Well, thank you, Morden. Thank you, Nectabase. Thank you.
Just leave.
Yeah. I forgot who messaged me. He messaged me and then I just closed it out. I don't know why I did that.
I'll go to the stream and check.
I told you, that's what Yu-Gi-Oh! Is turning into. Just make unbreakable boards that your opponent can't play. We're literally turning back into fucking Infernities.
I kind of wanted to make like a video on that. It's like similar in theory, but slightly different.
Like, how the fuck are you gonna play like fucking Monarchs? Create an unbreakable board where you can't access your extra deck, you can't touch the fucking Monarch monster in your fucking mood. When make a fucking fucking Infinity with Rafisha with searchable fucking strikes and just ridiculous. Just that's all Yu-Gi-Oh's turning into. Even fucking aggressive ass deck like fucking Mermels just fucking made an unbreakable board and fucking sacked me. I knew it was zombie something. Yeah, I knew it was zombie something. Like, that's what I get for fucking trying to use my fucking tier 69 fucking Yubel deck. Well, no, I'd say this is like a tier 3 deck. That is the wrong fucking person. That was kind of racist, actually. Go ahead. Was that him?
No, it wasn't. Taz. Like, T-A-Z-Z.
Yeah. Fuck am I typing? Ow. Like, wow, when fucking Mermels locks you out, that's when you know. But, you know, it's annoying. Like, yeah. I said, don't worry, people. Lots of shit needs to be addressed on this upcoming list. I was actually thinking about maybe trying to,
I forgot about that. No,
he wants me to host. He wants me to host. My bad. I thought he was hosting. Might be. There you are. I was actually thinking about maybe possibly, especially since I came into a lot of money in my college, from college, maybe trying to get back into competitive Yu-Gi-Oh! With some other type of deck, but I don't want to do anything until I see the
panelists. Here's my suggestion. Build a deck that has potential and is budget. Like for me, that deck will always be a synchro-based deck because they're always cheap. Because nobody's like running around picking up synchro cards. And like that's why I play Yangtze and like plants and all that stuff. And
it's like, can I pay for triple notices? Yes, I can. I got the money. Yeah. You know how much business, how much money I got, but I got money. I got guap right now.
Yay. What's that?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
That's it. I'm definitely beating you with Crystal Beast. It's decided, like.
Oh my god.
No mercy.
Wow. Oh no, here we go.
You deserve it!
Oh no, here we go. Oh no, here we go. People actually think that Brilliant Fusion should be hit.
Kick his behind real quick.
Oh no, that's Gem
real
Knights.
Good. You think Gem Knights need to be hit?
No. People actually think that Brilliant Fusion needs to be hit. Oh, never mind.
Oh no, like.
No, Gem Knight. Brilliant Fusion doesn't need to be hit.
It forces you to run bad cards in your deck.
Yeah, like, fuck it. If you want to run bad cards in your deck and do all that shit, fine, whatever. Who gives a fuck? Now, what shouldn't be done... Oh, wow. Hello? Yeah. Okay. Now, what shouldn't be done, and if would be addressed, no one would even do the Brilliant Fusion plays, is a little motherfucker over here!
I cannot see what you're pointing at. Wait, do it again. I was on the Dueling Network screen.
My mouse is still over it.
This guy, okay. Well, damn.
Never destroy my back row. Sucks that I'm going to lose my Twin Twister, but that's fine. Now watch him just go ahead and go Insta-Fusion. Because you already know something, but watch him go Insta-Fusion, summon Norden.
I think he still has another normal summon. Because...
Oh, yeah, he does.
Summon is going to count towards Gem Knight, so he still has
a normal summon, and he still has his damage juggler. So he can go ahead and search for a fucking hat tricker, normal summon, special summon hat tricker, and then make a cast down, spin back away, and then I'll go ahead and just fucking end my life right now.
Promise?
I promise. I scout on it that I'm going to end my life right now, all right? Oh, my God. Swear to God. Yeah, he should go away.
I wouldn't mind that. Because I actually like the other two, but I can't stand him.
Yeah.
Like, I don't mind, you know, special summoning stuff and once a turn. You know what I mean? Like, I don't think it's too bad compared to the spam that we have in the game already. But the searching and the stopping damage period is just a little overkill in my eyes.
Multiple rank fours. Oh, just 300 packs.
You know what surprises me? The Star Seraphs never did anything here.
Yep, I lose. And I literally have nothing.
Yeah.
Got fucking destroyed. So,
what?
I got destroyed by a fucking garbage deck, too. Like, with the combination of everything. Like, can I duel something that's, like, lower than, like, tier 3, please?
Yes, you
that'd be really appreciated.
Right now.
Like, I'm getting fucking destroyed by fucking shit that's, like, way too fucking meta for my taste. Like, if you're throwing your fucking Perform Mage Engine in it, you're too strong. You're too strong already. I just want to actually get a decent... I just want to do something with this deck. Like, I've literally sat here and not done anything with this fucking deck.
Maybe you need to add in, like... I don't know, a random tech card.
There's nothing wrong with the deck. I'm just dueling against shit that there's no way in fuck I can beat. A Galgen locking me down. Great. Fucking Murmur's going ham, going stupid. Great. Fucking guy going hella stupid with fucking rank 4s and shit. Great. Like, I'm just getting fucking destroyed. I can't. I'm playing a fucking a tier 3 deck. I can't keep up with these higher tiers, man. I can't, man. I'm getting fucking destroyed. Damn. Go ahead and turn the acid if you want to. I don't care.
Nah, flip the artifacts. Do it. Oh.
Hello? What?
Okay. Why would you set both of those if they're both dead? When you know Twin Twister is a card. Twin Twister, man. It's a love-hate relationship.
Yeah, it really is. Like, when you get it off, it feels so satisfying, but when you get hit by it, it's just so devastating.
I don't think I've seen a single MST, like, in a month. I really don't.
You're like, I don't even know if fucking MST is even a card anymore. Actually, you know what? I could probably do without him. Nah, that's fine. That's what I wanted.
You know what? Twin Twister might have to be on the ban list when I think about it. Oh, it's just too good. I don't know. I think
I think Twin Twister is fine, but we can't give you back Heavy Storm and Happy Feather Dust, though. Like, I think Twin Twister is the extreme of we could do. Like, if you maybe want to, like, limit Twin Twister and limit Harpy's Feather Duster, then maybe. But
I think a semi-limit to Twin Twister would be fine. Because people still like to run three good back row hate cards, so. Because you don't see Twin Twister enough when it's only at two, you know? I'm kind of sad because my playset of Ghost Rare MSTs will go down in price, like, for sure.
Yeah. I really love it. It was a long time ago. As soon as you even saw I want to summon something stronger, especially since I know I'm going against fucking heroes. I can't tell if it's good heroes or bad heroes right now. It looks like bad hero, but I want to summon something stronger than fucking Danklaw. So I guess I'll just go ahead and summon it.
Looking at deck count and playstyle, probably bad heroes. Can never be too sure, though.
That upstairs microwave, though.
Oh, I heard that. Someone just got done with some hot packets.
Meta decks aren't fun. Fucking Yu-Gi-Oh! Isn't fun, man. I swear to God, like, after the ban list, depending on what they do, and I decide to actually get back in competitive Yu-Gi-Oh! I'm going full-on fucking dirty. Like, I'm tired of this shit fucking Yu-Gi-Oh! Style. I shit you not. I'm gonna make fucking, if they still exist, Magician Magic Spectres with the unicorns.
Ew,
and the fucking Apex,
no.
Avion. Stop. And the notices. Stop. And the fucking Tempest, like, you and the warning, me. And the Mania. You ain't gonna be able to do shit. And ask me if I give a shit. You give a shit, shut the fuck up. Like, so he's 32, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Yep.
You got a sword back there?
No, I wish I did. All I have is my fucking shields. So, it's cool. It's cool. I don't care if I die. I'm not dying when I'm mad at. You get that, Danny, what I'm mad at.
Hey! I really need to do that one day.
Yeah. Just do a whole rap.
While I'm doing a video, just randomly, like, just start playing an instrumental and just freestyle. the dopest video of all time.
But Twin Twister just come out. Why would you need to hit a card for it that just come out?
Sit, nigga. Judgment.
Nigga, look at fucking Strike. Hello?
There's plenty of cards that should be hit as soon as they come out. Seriously. Like, look at the Necro's deck.
Swear, come I on. Mean, I, you guys just heard me talk about the sackiness, but I swear to God, you too. I swear to God, if I don't fucking hit Strike, I will fucking. No. You know? No.
I'm just not gonna say anything.
Like, I'm already about to come back with the plays. Like, hello, I'm about to come back with the plays. I don't even know who I want. I guess. I mean, I really don't care. I guess I'll get a fucking no boots. Because literally, I'm still about to fucking destroy. My question is, do I want him to get his shit back? Because I can go ahead and get his shit back, but then go hella fucking strong.
What's in his banish pile?
A spark man and a clay man.
Yeah, he can't do anything.
Fuck yeah. I'm gonna destroy his shield spell too, so he won't be able to do much. So yeah, we're still good. Omega, why don't you run triple of this guy? Cut itself and 3d8. Like, you need to run triple of this guy. Like, I love this guy. He's so fucking good.
Why is there a rank 3 scrap dragon?
Oh, hello? Can I not summon this back? Wow, I fucked up. Wow, I fucked up.
Yeah.
Yeah, I did. I didn't know I didn't have any. Fuck.
And I still don't know how this deck works.
Oh, I'm so bad. I'm so fucking bad. Wow, never mind. I fucked up. I'm so bad. I banished way too many of them. Oh my god, I fucked up. I still have plays. Like, I'm just bad at fucking Yu-Gi-Oh! I'm gonna be taking fucking shit to the fucking face. Like, this fucking sucks. Go. I fucked up.
Top deck hero lives. Go, do it. Oh wait, you would be dead anyway.
I fucked up. God, I fucked up. Take it. I was like, oh yeah, I'll just summon that shit right back. Like, no, 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 I'm not. Like, alright.
All right. I got a key.
Awesome. I was thinking about actually summoning the bell, but great, awesome. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh my god. Maybe you should run a random tuner. Nah, probably not.
So, can I go watch your upload after this?
What happens if you say no?
Be hard. No!
You're not allowed to.
Stream at uploaded. Oh, all right, so went ahead and sent him. Now I can go ahead and let me reverse him, summon him back, activate the shield, go into him, pop that. All right, I'm still in. I'm good. I fucked up, but I'm okay. At least it wasn't a devastating end game fuck up. I just fucked up a little bit. No. He's not being rude. I always say that. That's like my new catchphrase. Just fucking snap my neck and kill myself. Like, because that's fucking Yu-Gi-Oh.
What, someone thought I was being rude?
No, so, again, Brock said, please just snap your neck right now, die, kill yourself today. Kill yourself, yeah. Like I will, no way.
How would you not mistake that?
Hell yeah. Wait, hello, you're like looking at my fucking face, yeah. Fucking, I need that Kamen Rider, man. I need that Kamen Rider. Of course I have that as one of my faves. In fact, itself. And I won't fuck up this time, and your set monster. Won't fuck up this time. Now effect, because I actually have two monsters in the fucking graveyard, because I'm a fucking dumbass. Now I did it right. That, cut that 32 in half, and I'll be gaining that. Yes. The power.
He-Man.
Yep. Yep, Kamen Rider, let's go. Half your attack. You're and I gain. So, Dark Rebellion.
Just tell him to take 25.
Yeah.
Just make it easy on yourself.
25? You were, what, 32? Right? So 16? So damn, I'm gonna fucking, what is that? 41? You take 25. And Dark Rebellion is a nice and powerful fucking 41 right now. So I didn't fuck up. Who the fuck's hitting me up on Skype? Okay. Alright. See, I fucked up, but at least it wasn't a fucking life ending loss.
You wanna duel?
Oh, me and you? Again?
I said you won a duel, not you want a duel. Oh. I mean, if you feel like losing, then yeah, let's play.
Oh, what? You want to bring that fucking Crystal Beach trash to my fucking house?
Yeah, bring your quote-unquote disgusting broken savage deck, whatever it is.
The what? The fucking dirty Yubel deck?
Yeah, dirty one, that one.
All right, let's go. All right, go ahead and fucking... I'll fucking host.
And I'll be there.
All right.
Yeah, I was here real quick.
You didn't even see my fucking message. You didn't see my fucking message, oh, didn't you?
I read it all right.
Obvious.
I even let you pick.
I'm like, this man's fucking shit is too obvious. I'll go first.
Good.
All right, Brock, I'm sorry, but we can't be friends anymore. You just said the fucking Gaim was eh, the Ghost is good. Flip that shit. Gaim, one of the best Kamen Riders. Ghost is kind of eh right now.
Hashtag conversations I can't follow.
Kamen Rider.
Yeah, don't know what that is. Is that an anime?
No, it's like... It's like a goodness show.
Is that a kind of fruit?
Yeah. Well...
Is it an instrument?
One of the Kamen Riders was based on fruit. One of the Kamen Riders was based on instruments.
Okay, what can I do with this?
What's he fucking do?
It's like a... Imagine Lone Fire Blossom, except it adds to your hand instead.
Sure. What the fuck that is type K? Oh my god. Sure.
So aggressive, so dangerous. I'm gonna guess you drew a Yubel, because you're really quiet right now.
I'm just thinking. Don't worry. You don't have to worry about it. You don't have to worry about it, because
I'm not worrying about it. The last thing I'm doing is worrying.
You should be worrying. You should be worrying. You should be fucking shitting your pants right the fuck now. Wrong switch hard? Is that okay?
Oh, no. What? I want a rematch.
Nah, nigga, you're talking all that fucking bullshit. You about to get burned.
I drew the booty cheeks.
I drew Yubel. Do you not see that Yubel in my fucking hand right now? Hello? Do you not see that Yubel? Thank God for a wrong switch yard, man.
So I didn't even draw a Crystal Beast card. Like, come on, it's a Crystal Beast deck.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I freaking desecrate your body, man. I could desecrate your fucking body, but I don't feel like it right now.
Oh, yeah? Don't do anything that you won't regret.
Back, 32. Bam. There goes nice chunky O-life points. I'll give you a chance. Show me what you got. Show me your boobs right now. Whip them out. Titties. On the table. In my hands. Titties in my hands right now. Let's go.
I don't even know what I want to do right now.
Do something.
Fine. Okay.
Yep.
See, I don't know why I typed that. See, now you got me doing stupid things. herder. What I want to put this one here.
Sure. I know you're not going to just leave it like that. Damn. Sure, I guess. I guess you really want him in your spell and trap card zone?
I'm going to do this too. All
right, hold on. Before that, let me read this, what this does. One turn, if a face-up Crystal Beast monster destroys, you dispatch summon one Crystal Beast monster from your deck. All right. This face-up cards. So it's not affecting my Dora. It's this face-up spell and trap card.
It's like Pleiades and Yangtze and Creation combined and had a baby.
All right. If this card in your face-up spell and trap zone, you can send it to a bear and then target one Crystal Beast card you control, one card on your opponent's field, and then return them to the hand. Okay, so you're on attack decoration, you're going to use the first effect.
Yeah.
So if a Crystal Beast monster is destroyed, you get to go ahead and summon one from your deck?
Yeah.
All right, that's fine.
I'm not sure if it works in the damage step or not, so I'm not going to waste time looking that up. Going to use Ruby's effect. Then I'm going to use both Pegasus's effect.
So good. Not once per turn. Fucking this man just be hoarding it.
Let's see. I'll put this there and that one there.
Yep.
Now what do I want to do?
I don't know.
Hey, rhetorical.
Okay. So I choose one, you send it to a graveyard, and you draw two cards?
Yeah.
Alright, I guess the Topaz line, I don't know.
That works. Let's do that. Why not?
On summon?
So I still have to target.
Okay, so even if I flip it up, you will miss, or what? Or you'll still return? If I chain it, what happens?
I think you're fine if you chain.
All right.
Because it says return that target, so nothing should happen.
Okay.
Like, if it said return it or something. But
okay. So.
Seems to have the same wording as a Wavel card, which I know the ruling for. Let's put Yubel on the top.
All infected?
Sure. Summon that back.
Mm-hmm.
Use its effect.
Goddamn.
Let's put this back here.
Goddamn.
Now, do I want Dora on the field?
I wouldn't know. Never keep Dora on the field. What the fuck? If you have a chance to get rid of Dora, get rid of Dora.
I don't think it matters right now.
Okay, fine. If it doesn't matter right now, then don't do it.
Let's see what you see what you're gonna do.
I'm gonna make you have my babies. That's what I'm gonna make you that's what I'm gonna fucking do.
Fine.
Pause. No! No pause. All the homo. All of it.
Let me just grow a uterus real quick.
Alright. Have fun with that. I'm wondering if you're just playing some of them fucking sacky block my attack cards. That's the only thing I'm wondering. Like fucking Kribo and all that bullshit you've been playing lately.
Oh. Kind of.
Switch effect.
Hold on a sec. This card can be chained. Now I gotta read your Dora again. It's only for monsters, huh?
Yep. So if you want to go ahead and use your Crystal Horde this turn.
Which effect? Oh, there it is.
It has to be on the field to resolve this effect, like all field spells. So if you chain, and I'll just...
Yeah, I'm just seeing if you can, if you're allowed to...
Send to a graveyard and target one Crystal Beast card your opponent controls and one card. Another card in the field, and then return them to the hand. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. That is cool. You can have that. Don't even know what I'm mad at. You know, you're actually surviving a lot longer than I thought you would.
Bro, all I need is like one out of six cards, and I got this game, like, done.
I see. But that's your downfall. And of course I'm not going to leave you down there, obviously, so. As I said, I can end this duel as long as you don't have one of them sacky block me cards.
Find out. I didn't mean it. So that was a normal summon, huh?
Yeah. Sack you.
Wow! Oh my god.
See, that's a different turn of my field spell
again.
Back, sure. This man wants to get bodied again.
It was a fluke.
Alright.
It was a fluke.
Alright. Oh, you want to make me go first?
I don't want to go first. I told you, I do not go first, like, ever.
Alright, go ahead and hold that for me. Put that in your pocket. This hand's terrible.
Good! Now you know how I feel.
This hand is absolute fucking garbage. Hello? Yeah, this hand's bad. I don't even know what I want to do. I know what I want to do. If this was Armageddon Night, that was Armageddon Night.
But it
was Armageddon Night. But it's not. It's not. You're right. It's not. I wish it was, though. I wish it was Armageddon Night right now.
I wish real pendulum support would come out. That helps, like, every deck. Not just archetypes. Okay.
I'm gonna, like, trash. Like, goddamn.
Let's activate that.
Oh, no. Here we go with fucking Luster.
You are lucky, man. I didn't draw the other card I needed to win.
Right, and you're lucky. I opened up like ass. Like, I don't want to hear it.
I'm going to pendulum summon.
Yeah.
So, going to use Pegasus.
Yep. All right. I don't want to hear it. You got lucky, nigga. You got lucky.
Bruh.
Look at you. You opened up hella good. Hella fucking good.
This isn't good. Like, I'm telling you right now.
Nigga, you can OTK me right now. What the fuck are you talking about?
It's not good at all. You have yet to see young Grasshopper, the true power. Whatever.
You can fucking OTK me, FDK me right the fuck now. Is that game?
No.
I don't fucking do the math. I don't fucking trust you.
Okay, 18 and 18 is 36, 18 plus 16 is going to be 52.
This, if your opponent, if this card attacks an opponent's monster, right? Yeah.
So. Yeah, monster. So this is 72? Yeah, 72.
70 fucking 2. And then I get cowboyed. What the fuck are you talking about? Shut your bitch ass up. Shut your bitch ass up. You literally fucking FDK'd me.
You asked me if it was game.
Yes, it is game. With cowboy, it is. I know you running that cowboy. I don't want fucking.
I didn't run cowboy on the tag duel.
How do you? I don't want to fucking hear it right now. Hold on. Let me fucking think right now. Let me fucking think.
It's a coin flip, man. Am I running cowboy or not? Wow. Wow. You did not just use that card.
Yeah, I fucking used it. Yeah, I fucking used it, bitch. Tired of this shit.
Wow. Wow. Wow, I am so disappointed in you.
You open up the possibility of fucking FTKing me, and I open up my fucking ass in a fucking handbasket. Like, all right. Yeah.
Let's get that out of here.
Would it go to the bottom of the deck or top of the deck?
Bottom.
Mm-hmm.
Which card do I want you to draw?
I don't care.
Ooh, I got it. Neither. Okay. I got a plan. I got a plan. It's a good thing you hate Castile. This mouse, man. Can't control the sensitivity.
Mm-hmm.
We going to game three or are you going to use Regeki?
No, we're not going to game three. I'll just get it back.
Okay. We'll see how this goes.
Fact.
All right. You bless me.
Nah.
Can you not, like...
Fucking asshole over here starting shit, talking shit.
Okay, so you can explore the countryside with a monkey. That's good. Good for you. What is that, 13? Yu-Gi-Oh! Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll just give you a small chance.
Yeah, just go ahead and back the fuck off for me. Go ahead. I'll give you a chance. I can take this duel slow.
Ah, Yu-Gi-Oh! Why do you hate me so much?
Come on. Pendulum Shore can do it, man.
Let's see. Nope, that won't work. Damn it, man.
Now let me ask you a question. You going to be taking this 32 to the face next turn? Oh, you actually got something. Okay.
So bad.
Wow, that is bad. Hella fucking bad.
Just give me like a six of. Just do it.
Fucking garbage, man. What the fuck was that? Actually, you know what? No, I don't do that.
Alright, fine.
No, I'll use my switch effect. You can never have enough trains up in this bitch.
I'm about to derail your trains.
For future reference, you have to put a token in Tor Spell or Trap when you play the slime. It is ruled as a trap monster. Pick a monster zone and a spell trap zone.
I mean, he doesn't have to. You could just remember that it's there.
Yeah. Like, all right. Let's just kill this little rat.
Whatever.
Run it over with a fucking train. Run it over with a goddamn train.
Jesus Christ, Yu-Gi-Oh! Why?
Mm-hmm. What happened? I thought I got this.
Don't worry about it.
I thought we had something.
Don't worry about it.
I thought what we had was special.
Don't worry about it. That's all I could say. Don't worry about it.
Door effect on itself. Is that okay?
All right.
The crane effect. Pop that for me.
Jesus.
Yep. Better not quit either.
I'll chain.
Okay. Does that do anything?
Yeah. I can return this to my hand. And I'll return that to your hand.
Cool story, bro. Let me just activate it again.
Cool story. You want me to tell you more?
Yeah.
Once upon a time, there was a young epic who top decked to a win on a live stream.
No. Not this live stream.
God damn it!
That's just a fairy tale. That's just a fairy tale.
Oh my god.
13? Attack for 13? The difference between us is, 24? Attack with, 24, right?
8,000. Yeah. No, 26. 26.
Plus 32. Attack with 58 for them.
Jesus! Why? Why do you never give me the cards?
Yes, I'm your ass too. You want to not? You want to go again, sir?
Yes.
You wanna go again?
Come Let's get go. That.
Let's go. I'm gonna like ass and still beat you.
No. It was a fluke.
All right. I'm gonna like ass and still beat you.
All right, you're actually gonna lose this game.
All right.
For once, I opened up a diverse hand. We got this. All excuses. That's what we're made of.
All right, all excuses. I get my fact.
What is this?
Yeah, sure. No, I'll duel you after I fucking beat this bitch right here, and so no
what
more do.
When you lose.
All right, let's go.
All right.
Yep.
Effect.
And what does he do? Does he have like a thing, or are you just destroying him just to get another one?
Yeah.
Okay. I thought he had like one of them fucking stupid ass on the field fucking destroy. I'm in the pendulum zone. I'm destroyed. Get 30 effect bullshit.
Nah, I wish. Then I'd be running wavering eyes.
Oh shit! Since when do you play magicians? Hello.
It's just the one. It's just because there's it's the generic scale one.
Oh, like I did on my fucking my Death Boss video that I talked about and everybody fucking crucified me for.
I mean, yeah, it's the only options we have right now. So
wait, what effect are you using? Is that your normal summon or is that pendulum summon?
Normal summon.
Okay.
Is that okay?
Yeah. So you trip this card to add one rainbow dragon or crystal beast or whatever. Yeah.
I'll add this.
Yep.
Now I'm gonna pendulum summon.
Yep.
Special.
Yep.
Special.
Yep.
I'm gonna add.
Is the effect not once per turn?
Nope.
Oh, that's broken.
Yeah.
Is the effect not once per turn? Oh, that's broken.
You could just do this like every turn and get free cards.
So broken. So fucking broken.
Let's just add this just in case. Oh, and then Sapphire Pegasus also is going to get its effect. Forgot about that. So let's just put that in there. Let's see. We can do Dish. What card do I want to summon? Let's go.
Clearly seeing, it's not that fucking Crystal Beast that's broken. It's the Pendulum Mechanic that's broken.
Let's kill that.
Chain.
All right, you can just go to your deck.
No, you're just gonna cast on me.
No. It only gets worse from here.
Oh, goddamn. God damn, this man's just going so fucking ham.
What's
Crystal Beast broken, Pendulum Mechanic broken, fucking Vanguard broken.
Bruh,
Tech 2.
Do you even know what's about to happen right now?
I don't even want to know. Oh, there's that broken ass fucking field spell. Yep.
Summon everything.
Yep. I'm about to get fucking mollywopped. About to get fucking destroyed. It's about to have your fucking babies. I'm the one getting pregnant. Like, oh, great. And then fucking Unicorn is not once per turn either. Like, you're just taking advantage of the fucking not problem solving card text. These are the hell of been like once per turn.
Yep. All right, what do I want to do now?
Let's say this man actually gonna summon Rainbow Dragon on my ass.
Rainbow Dragon, bro. If I attack this, what happens? Let's see.
Who, Yubel? Nothing.
Yeah, I was hoping you'd destroy my cards. That's the ultimate nightmare, then.
Yeah, ultimate nightmare. Attacks into you. And kills your cards.
Let's see.
Mm-hmm.
I have options.
You see the stupidity. He went hella plus. Like, look at all the pluses he went.
Oh, okay. Actually, I know what I'm going to do. Let us attack this.
All right, so I lose 600.
Yeah.
Dead.
And you know what? We'll pass turn.
Ooh, okay. So what does your fucking shit do? You must have this many spell in your spell and trap card zone. All right, so you have two. So this card cannot be destroyed. That card effects with one, and once per turn during your opponents, you can have the battle damage you take. Okay. God damn it. Just keep on drawing fucking useless ass shit.
That's a three-card combo, by the way. It's the Pendulum, the Vanguard, and the any scale two or lower.
So annoying. That's a good play, though. That's a good play, I must say. Not bad.
So, what was that about you winning?
Oh, I didn't say I lose. I'm just saying that was a pretty good play. Just worried about your fucking Rainbow Runes because I can't fucking get rid of it, and it just gets so good with all your fucking shit in there. And I draw a fucking Ultimate Nightmare. Like, great, thank you.
So that's a rank 10. All right.
When in doubt, go for Dora, I guess.
The Explorer.
Seriously, I have no idea what to fucking do. He went so plus, he went so fucking ham that I don't even know how to handle
it. I'll take half of that battle damage, so. Seven.
All right. Terror Effect, Chain Dora.
Sure. And I'll put.
All of that.
You should really read what Ruins does.
I know. I read it. I'm about to get fucking destroyed. It's cool, though.
Oh, I get two Pendulum Summons this turn. It is awesome. Let's see. I think first I'll actually Pendulum Summon. And I'll use this effect.
Mm-hmm.
I'll add that.
So wait, hold on. So I need to read all your shit. Okay. You've already resolved, so I can't respond to that. So, all right, continue.
Gonna use this one too.
All right. Are you gonna tribute him? I'm gonna go ahead and chain.
Okay.
Make Dora unaffected.
All right.
And the crane, destroy your carbuncle.
All right.
I'm still gonna get destroyed. You got reached. Oh my god! Seriously, when fucking Crystal Beast can fucking exploit the pendulum mechanic, that's when you know that it's busted.
I'm gonna use ruins to draw a card.
Yeah.
Oh. I have so many options. I don't even know what to do.
Exactly.
Like, necros all over again.
I'm gonna get fucking destroyed. Like, this isn't fair. I'm gonna cry.
All right, let's do this. I'm gonna put Ruby in the monster zone.
Yeah. No matter. You have multiple rubies.
Everything.
Can I just scoop? No. Amuse me. I'll get one more duel after this. I'll go ahead and duel now. And then we'll call it a stream.
Let's put...
No, you actually... You deserve to win a fucking duel, because this is ridiculous.
Where's... Oh, there. All three are already there. Okay. I didn't normal summon yet, right?
No.
I'll do that. When was the last time you saw this card? How much attack does it have? Well, good easy effect.
So much fucking attack. The dash this card negates the effect of all face-up cards your opponent currently controls, and this card gains all the attack.
So including the scales, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 times 3 gains 27. I'm at 47.
God damn.
I guess you could just let me draw cards now. Okay.
God damn.
Go to the grave. There we go. Hey, you said amuse you. I'm trying.
Yeah.
Let's get rid of that one.
Chain.
All right. And then put that on the top.
Sure.
I'll do this.
Mm-hmm.
Put these in here.
Mm-hmm.
Battle.
So how strong are you? 5,000 something?
47.
Alright.
Do I want to kill this thing? I really don't.
Then don't.
When playing Yu-Gi-Oh, always go against your instincts.
Fucking nothing. I got fucking nothing. If I don't kill the Chidori, I lose. If I don't kill the Fine, I lose. And I would think I'm going to lose either way, so it doesn't matter.
And I have the back row that bounces cards.
Exactly, so you got it.
Yay!
Sad that you had to open up a perfect hand to beat me, but it's cool.
No, it wasn't a perfect hand. Okay, it was a... It was a really good hand. It was like a 9 out of 10.
Yeah, and I got a fucking... Maybe like a 4.
Alright, so you may be 2-1 as far as the whole Yubel matchups go, but... We'll see next time. And I joined the wrong Yubel. It's awkward.
There's another Yubel on?
There's like a Yubel nightmare or something. I went to watch, and then I saw him.
Yeah, I was just humoring him. It's just good to go ahead and humor his place.
What, me?
Yeah, you're just sitting there fingering yourself. And you're just hella creaming yourself.
You're so good.
And my hand's not that good either.
All he needs to do is set like 4 back row.
Yeah, like my hand isn't that good either. Man, where's my boots? Where's my sending? I didn't get nothing. Oh, come on, Mal. Really? Really? You know I don't want to face you. You know I don't want to face Yang Zing. I brought this up. No. Don't fucking me, man. Man, I said that in the stream. I said I don't want to face Yang Zing. I want this to be a quick duel. The stream is literally supposed to end in 3 minutes. There's no way this stream's going to end in fucking 3 minutes. You're playing fucking Yang Zings, man. Like, I said it. I deliberately fucking said it. That's the thing. No. Still no. Still no. No. Still no. I said no Yang Zings in this. I said no Yang Zing. I deliberately said it in this stream. Damn. My god, my viewers are just niggers. They're just ignorant. No, I'm not gonna sit here and watch you play with fucking Yang Zings.
Yang Zing is bae.
What? What?
Damn. Don't want to duel Yang Zings, man. I hate Yang Zings. Take forever, especially against Yubel. It's like a Yubel mirror match. Like, no, thank you. I can't even duel against that shit, especially with no back row, and you know I'm not playing any back row. Like, it's not fucking possible. I'm like, no. No, no. I kind of want to use supervise, but I know it's just going to be fucking ass. You know, at least I'm in the stream of supervise. It's been such a long time since we used it. And I know it's going to play like dick. We're not playing with that version.
How many versions do you have?
Three. No, well, he's out. And he's a common. Easy to get the hand on. Yeah, shall we? Let's go ahead and use this one.
Oh, I thought Tire the Brethren came out.
No.
Okay.
All right, last duel. Mal can go ahead and off himself because he don't fucking listen. No more Yang Zings. Like how Mega Capital G says no fucking Ignites, no Yang Zings.
Oh my god, you hate that deck.
I don't hate it. It's just, I don't have time to be fucking seeing it. And of course, I open up fucking garbage with supervise. This is the reason why I quit playing this deck. This is literally the reason why I quit playing this deck. Because this deck just opens up like ass all the time.
You might draw into
something. Oh, great.
Oh, wow. Just quit now.
Yep, at least the duel end quickly.
Not if he doesn't know what he's doing.
See, that's your fault. What you doing leaving my fucking stream? One, two, three, four, five, six. Said it doesn't matter. I'm gonna lose either way.
Yeah. You're about to play against a good pendulum deck.
Yeah, this deck is ridiculous. Like I said, I wanted to predict that Luster was going to get hit down to one just because how stupid he is, but now I don't, so. Because you know that Konami wants to fucking do stupid shit with this.
Oh no, he's playing this deck?
You know what?
Floodgate.deck?
Yeah, let's just go ahead and get one more duel. One more actual duel.
I appreciate it. It's really not on today.
No. It's because I'm playing with supervise. New rule for everybody. I should just put it on the fucking in the description of the stream. No more Yang Zings. No more fucking Yang Zings. It's not that I hate Yang Zings. I don't mind Yang Zings. It's just like. Alright, I quit. Like this is the reason why. This is the reason why. On paper, it looks fine. And then whenever I try to do it, fucking supervise, just garbage every single time. Seriously, I know. And that's the sad thing. That's the sad thing. I love supervise. Supervise was the OG Yubel deck, and now it just works like fucking ass.
Is it because they hit the rotas and stuff?
Everything. Like, everything. And I try to make it consistent, but I hit the rotas. I hit my little chain. I can't do shit, so. This used to be the OG Yubel deck, and now I can't do shit with it. And of course, we're going to go against Infinity.deck, right? We're going to go against Infinity.deck?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Okay. It's okay. I didn't want to play Yu-Gi-Oh! Anyway.
Try and get another one.
I said maybe if I switch Yubel decks, like
I don't think I open you have up first turn infinity. Yeah,
I open up like ass, and I'm dueling against decks that there's no possible way I can duel against. Yeah, had a lava chain, it'd be good, but I don't. So
what can you do with this hand?
I think a summon run, pitch a spell, summon Armageddon, Night Armageddon, Night, or I could just
you summon can Beals, right? Oh no, never mind. No, never mind.
Not opening hand. Yeah. Next turn I can. Yeah, next turn I can. If I survive till next turn, that is. I guarantee nothing. There's really no point in killing this core, because if I kill core, then he's just gonna, you know.
If you want to, you can dark hole it, because he can attack you right now, as it stands, just to summon infinity.
I'd rather have him attacking me than do that and hold on to the dark hole, because he's just gonna banish to summon a cyber dragon anyway.
Yeah, but you have to have a monster on the field.
Really?
Yeah.
If your opponent controls a monster, and you control a monster, you can banish this card. Oh, okay.
I mean, I don't know how much you're willing to do. Like, it might be just better to hold on to the Dark Griffin.
I'm just going to hold on to my place right now. And maybe, like I said, he'll probably bust out the Infinity. I could probably, I'm bait the Infinity with the Dark Hole, and then hopefully if he doesn't set too much back row, I'll be able to do something.
I mean, maybe he's scared of your bluffs.
That's if and only if shit doesn't hit the fan.
Hit the fan a long time ago.
Actually, no, I should have kept that Spirit Vice in my hand. I kind of needed that.
Oh, yeah, this deck can make Zenayo.
I don't know. It changed his name. I didn't know that. Yeah, just hit all my shit. So it's okay. I didn't want to play fucking Yubel. He's like, oh, man, I wanted him to kill my core. Like, if you want to take your core and ram it, go ahead. Oh.
Is that a tuner?
No. You need to get hit.
He's probably going to go into Panzer Dragon. What? Excuse you?
No. Hello?
What is going on?
Oh my god, what the fuck was that?
You probably just misclicked. They're probably right next to each other.
Summon your fucking Panzer. Or that. Same thing.
I got OTK'd by this card before.
You got fucking killed by a fucking bike. You got ran over by a goddamn bike.
Yes, I did. And Moomin Rider was on that. That'd be a great, like, alternate artwork for that card. Is there a tuner here that I'm not seeing?
I think he's contacting. Yeah, he's contacting.
Oh, right. I forgot it's treated as Cyber Dragon. Mm-hmm. I mean, all right.
Okay. You can have that. That's what I'm mad at. The least of my concerns.
You did all that to get over a Dark Greffer? Like, what?
That's the least of my concerns.
Oh, okay, that makes sense. I mean, he still could have just saved one of his machines and not used the instant fusion. But hey, do you?
Yep. Why did it have to be 3,000? God damn it. If only it was less than 3,000. And of course I draw care.
At least you can discard it.
Yeah.
You know, if you make Crimson Blader, it won't have enough.
That's what I'm saying. If it wasn't 3,000, if it only it wasn't 3,000.
Do you have anything that could drop it? No, you don't.
Mm-mm.
Wait, you run Castell? Castell, if you can make a Castell and a Crimson Blader in the same turn, Castell can just set it and then run it over with Crimson Blader.
Let me think. Think. Yes, I can. That took a lot of brain power. I had to fucking do Jimmy Neutron blast on that shit.
Please wait.
Mm-hmm. Everybody's like, why the fuck did Daniel get so quiet? Fuck! Well,
GG. I mean, if he could draw his whole deck and still not be able to play, but you would have to win like next turn or right now.
Maybe.
Can you maybe win right now?
Maybe. I can swing. As long as you know how many things block my attack, yeah, I could win. So I'm gonna take the maxi challenge. If I got it, then I win. If I don't got it, then I lose.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have to take the maxi challenge.
So I guess you'll just spin it then?
Yeah, I'm gonna spin it. And take the maxi challenge. God damn it.
Draw a card. Check him out.
I don't think I can do that. Draw. I'm gonna draw twice. Did he draw for Castell? I don't remember if he drew for Castell. You have to draw.
I was looking straight at the screen too.
I don't think he drew off the Castell. Actually, you know what? Let's see if I can actually go back in the stream a little bit.
I'll go check.
I'm thinking Drew.
Let's see. All right.
He drew off the Castell because he has six, now he has seven. So you need to draw. You need to draw.
Shit. All right. I'm rewatching it. You're about to. You just made Castell.
For Doom Shaman? Because he should have drew off the Castell. He was at six when I made. He was at six when I made Castell. Yeah,
he didn't draw.
You didn't draw. You didn't draw.
Yeah. I just rewatched it.
Mm-hmm. You had six.
What are you thinking about?
Before I made Castell.
So he should
seven, have four, now. Castell. Eight, four, boom. Shaman. You need to draw. I don't know, this opportunity comes once in a lifetime. I can't even fucking continue my plays until you draw. I need you to resolve that draw of Maxi. It's a mandatory effect. So, unless you draw, we're just going to be sitting here. I'm going to have to call an admin and tell him that you didn't draw. You have seven on my screen. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
He has to draw eight cards.
Seven on my screen. No. Draw until eight. So, one card.
Oh, man. It's not that hard.
It's not. Thank you.
Like,
accuracy device. All or nothing right now. Draw.
Supervised summons
it back, right? Yep.
I used to play a Gemini deck, but it was different than this. I ran the Raptinus and all that stuff.
I don't know. It really doesn't matter who I summon. Yeah, it doesn't matter as long as they're over 8,000. So, draw. Cut. Use my normal summon for fat. I said, I don't think that you're running anything, bro.
Only thing I could think of would be Swift Scarecrow, maybe. Cause it's
oh, then he would have it. He said, yeah, I have it. I have to go in, because I'm going to lose either way, so. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Actually, it's Tinker Effect. I always forget that. Yep, Tinker Effect Mentor.
At this point, you're just going to confuse him. Like.
Draw. Was misclick. Draw. Perfect. Alright, see if I can get it. If I can't get this game, then that's it. Step to Maxi Challenge to see if he has something.
I think he got it.
I think I might have it.
Because he took the 3,000 first, so.
Tack, tack game. Tack, tack game. I thought we were going to lean into.
Yay!
Yay! Super Mike's wins! No, no, I'm taking my W. I'm taking my W. I don't got time for you guys. Here, that's how you end it. That's how you end the fucking stream!
Yeah!
Mom, get the camera!
Oh, God.
Mom, get the camera! Mom! Okay.
There we go. All right, people. So that's how we end it. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this live stream.
Especially the part where I beat him with the Crystal Beast deck.
Yeah, and that's what you guys enjoyed. That part where I 2-0'd him. I already 2-0'd you. I got the next time in setting. I already 2-0'd you. I'm going to watch the intro now. I got the W. You got the L.
Cheese potatoes.
All right. So thank you, Mr. Forever, for joining me.
Yeah.
Link in the description to his channel. Check out that video of him fucking getting sacked.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh, too funny. So I hope that you guys enjoyed the stream. Of course, be back next Saturday with some more live stream. Hopefully joined by Stu, where he won't be invisible. And if he is, I'll break his fucking neck.
Hide your necks.
Yeah, hide your necks. Because Dan's breaking everyone about you. And I will see you guys next Saturday. If you guys haven't voted already in the polls, make sure that you do so we know what decks will be on Daily Duels for this upcoming week. Lots of deck profiles, hopefully, and lots of new decks being added.
Everyone vote Ice Barriers.
That wasn't even one of the choices.
Make it... Oh, crap. I forgot to put that in.
Yeah, it's too late.
It'll be in there next time, I promise you.
All right, then. You know that I have liberty to decide in the end, right?
Your fans know what they are.
I'm not obligated. I'm not obligated to do shit. Y'all obligated to suck my dick, all right? Like,
I've beat Necrons with Ice Barriers before, man. You can do it.
Yeah, sure.
First try, no lie.
All right, we're done. All right, people. Thanks for watching.
Goodbye.